in his arms while riding through the storms.
Hey, good morning, everyone. I hope everyone is having a fantastic morning. Thanking God for another day. Thanking God for beautiful weather. And look at here. We have some beautiful weather out here. Headed into work this morning. And just want you guys to continue to be encouraged. Just know that every storm that you go through, every wave, every wind that comes your way, just know that Jesus is the captain of every one of those. You have to allow him to be that. You have to scoot over, let him take the wheel, let him lead and guide you. If you can just go, just trust the process. If you can trust the process of everything that you're going through, I promise you, you'll come out victorious. Again, like I say all the time, it don't look good. It don't always feel good. A lot of times we're going to cry tears. We're going to, some tears of joy, some tears of sadness. But I promise you, if you just trust the process and go through it, you'll come out victorious. Every testimony has to have a test. Go through the test, pass your test, because if not, you just have to go back and redo it all over again. And honey, let me tell you, some tests, God is going to have you to just keep retaking them until you pass. I know, I'm a witness. I sometimes have to keep going through my tests over and over until I get it. I'm like, okay, God, I got it. I got it this time. The Bible says, study to show thyself approved. And if we don't study that thing, meaning if we don't practice to do right in certain areas that God is trying to test us in, we're going to fail. So you guys be productive. Have a great day. I love you guys. There's nothing you can do about it. And again, I'm not a preacher. I'm a reacher. I'm standing in the gap for you because there's someone standing in the gap for me. I believe in you just like God believes in me. Have a great day. Bye-bye.